Welcome to Paincore. I seen somebody playing this game a while back, like a day or two ago, and I was like, you know what, this game looks super fun. I've only seen like probably like 10 seconds of this game, but I was just like, you know what, that looks really fun, I want to play it. And so here we are today. I just wanted to try it out. I had it downloaded on my computer. I came to the settings and I noticed there's, in just like the regular gameplay settings, there's things that affect XP. No insta-death, random entity mode, level, difficulty. I'm just gonna leave this all default. What is this? It goes all the way to Paincore. Paincore entities are much faster and have outstanding hearing. Opening cupboards and drawers generate sound. Opening and closing doors is loud. Significantly higher XP and more money gain. Normal entities behavior, it can hear. Normal XP and money gain. Entities are faster and react better to sound. Opening. I kind of want to play on hard, actually. There's school, hospital, and asylum. I'm going to do the default. Random entity mode randomizes the entities you play against for more fear. I am fine for right now. All right. I think multiplayer would be fun, but for my first ever experience, I'm going to do single player. I'm hoping that everyone I want to get this game gets this game. Where did the game start? Oh no. Get your tools ready. How do I grab this? Oh. You're ready to go. Oh no, I picked this one. What tools would I want? Maps and stuff. I like the idea of having a hammer. I'm gonna take these tools. So there's a radio? What's this? Hold on. I'm gonna have to edit out so much nonsense in this video. Between my coughing constantly and my cat doing stuff. Okay, what does this say? Choose a destination on the computer or pause menu. Grab a set of tools from the wall. Lower the car using the car lift to get in the car to head out. And it tells me all the difficulties. We're playing on hard. Over here's where I choose the map. Proxy mode. No instant death. Select map. Yeah, all the rest look locked. Oh, escape the asylum to unlock this mode. Okay. Wait. That's my voice echoing. Wait, can that music calm down so I can hear it? Oh, that's wild. Can we get this? So I can just slap these zombies? Just be like, get back, foul beast. Bam! What if I crouch and look up? I can launch him upwards. That's such a weird little feature. Okay. Guns. 8 balls. Oh! I know what this is for. What about if I throw it at one of these guys? Nothing. Wait, hold on. I was so bad at that. What about you? Aw, you know what? Get back. Okay, we got the tools I wanted. I think it is time we continue here. Into the car. Use a tire lift? What the, where the heck is that? Oh, I did it. I'm excited for this game. I wish my cold and cough would go away, though. That would be very, very nice. Oh, the echo. The echo sounds so nice. I like it. I wonder if I just record without just my game chat.
Oh! I should have talked! I'm so...
After the explorers use the place to find out what something is normal. Okay, that's fine. I can whisper. Okay, buddy. It's seen me after all of that. I threw the brick somewhere else. Does it have eyes? It probably has eyes. I cough out early. What if I just scream as...
have two windows. You can build the ladder in the workshop and place from there, or use the car downstairs. That needs to be repaired. Will you be honest and see the air, or will you escape?
Just need to find it. Thank you.
couldn't figure out where to go. I was blinded. Oh my goodness.
A glow stick. no longer letting me pick up items. Or swapping mine out. I can't pick up any of that. So I have to find a door to put this key in. Really? It wouldn't let me pick up any more items, so the swapping was, like, broken. And I swear that thing just wants to stay in certain spots and camp me the whole time. I want to beat it. I know I can beat it, so I'm going to try again, but I'm going to clip it here. So if this is a video, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Otherwise, I am going to continue here for now. And try to beat this thing. Although these tools, I don't get the difference. There's different tools up here. I grabbed these, nothing really happened. So maybe it's just a lie. Maybe that's just the ready and up mechanic. I don't know. How much money do I have now? $27? I could have came out with so much if I found out the way to get out and I knew I could have taken it out on these ugly zombies. Okay. Well, here we go again.